I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here during the winter of 1970?
I don't believe they did.
Well, my predecessor in this job hired a man named Charles Grady as the winter caretaker. And he came up here with his wife and two little girls, I think about 8 and 10. And he had a good employment record, good references. And from what I've been told, I mean, he seemed like a completely normal individual. But at some point during the winter, he must have suffered some kind of a complete mental breakdown. He ran amok and killed his family with an axe. Stacked them neatly in one of the rooms of the West Wing, and then he put both barrels of a shotgun in his mouth. Police, I thought that it was what the old-timers used to call cabin fever.